Hello and welcome to this new video. SAP has gone further into integrating predictive and planning capabilities in SAP Analytics Cloud. It's now possible to accelerate planning cycles using automated time series forecasting. The whole experience is called predictive planning. Let me welcome Antoine Chabert, an SAP Analytics Cloud product manager. And today we'll have a chat about predictive planning in more details. Antoine, welcome. Why is predictive planning such a significant milestone in SAP Analytics Cloud?
The idea of predictive planning came as a direct request from our customers and partners. They need to manage costs, they need to forecast sales, and they need to plan for the evolution of their workforce. Predictive planning let them self-serve predictive forecasts to increase the accuracy of their plans. For example, a financial controller needs to determine how a travel budget will be consumed over the course of the year and reports on this to his stakeholders. He can forecast the evolution of travel expenses with predictive planning. On top of this smart baseline, he can step in with his own expertise and fine-tune the forecasts.
Business analysts can use predictive capabilities today in SAP Analytics Cloud. So what's the big news here?
A key point to start with is the eased data integration. Before predictive planning was released, if planners wanted to leverage Smart Predict, they had to rely on specific data models called datasets. They had to perform quite some configuration to deliver the predictive forecast into their planning process. Predictive planning can directly rely on planning models as data sources, and planners can easily deliver predictive forecasts right into their planning process. They can work in autonomy with limited support from the IT department.
And what do you feel is unique about predictive planning integration?
Some of our customers want to do large-scale forecasting, and we deliver this. When you are dealing, for instance, with a sales forecasting use case, you typically want to forecast sales for all the products you sell, not just for one. And you want to cross this with countries and markets where your company operates. Large-scale automation is precious there to get a fast and comprehensive overview of where your business is headed. With predictive planning, you can generate predictive forecasts crossing one or multiple business dimensions. Our customers require context and transparency on how the predictive forecasts are being generated. Predictive planning helps end users understand the logic behind generated forecasts, such as types of trends or cycles. They are detected using simple reports. All of this provides a lot of trust and transparency to effectively sustain the daily planner's activities.
This looks promising. Is predictive planning available?
It is available to all SAP Analytics Cloud customers since mid-August 2020. We are receiving a lot of positive feedback from our early adopters.
Thank you, Antoine.
Welcome, Jesse.
Thanks for watching, and we'll see you guys in the next one.